Okay, so for the farming business, it's actually pretty straightforward. As you can see now, I have 7 deep water in both my moats. Nothing can pass that, as far as I know, except for maybe fish, but they will be stopped by the floodgate. And since I only have 1 water deep here, it will evaporate on its own, and dwarves can actually wade through 1 and 2 and swim in 3, I think. And you can build on 1. So, I'm going to build my farms. And you go to B, build, and farm plot, which is the last one here, P. And it's the same with bridges, you change the size with U, M, K, and H. So, easy. Done, and another plot. Ta-da! And so on. But then we have some configuration to do, and I will do that in a minute. I don't think I can. No, I can't yet. So now we need farming fields to build those things. And hilariously enough, I'm the only one who can do that, and I'm currently hauling stuff. So I'm going to deactivate my hauling jobs for now. There we go. Also, again, several comments and several advices to use Dwarf Therapist, and I actually do that when I play for quote-unquote real, when I'm not actually filming anything. I do use Dwarf Therapist, and I have it open on my other screen. The reason I don't use it while I am filming is because I'm running Dwarf Fortress in full screen, and if I do an Alt-Tab to Dwarf Therapist, Fraps will crash the game. So I can't actually use Dwarf Therapist while I'm filming stuff, but I do use it. It's quite a lifesaver, to be sure. So there's my farms, and as you can see, this place is mostly cleaned up. We have our 2 new storage areas that I will clean up eventually. And here's the sleeping quarters, pretty much done. And I have assigned every bed as a bedroom, but I haven't assigned them to any particular dwarves yet. I will eventually. And so, I'm actually going to let them start on the sleeping quarters now. Or, sorry, dining quarters. Or areas. So, where is Denaries? And what she's doing? Store items, stockpile. La la la. There I am. Running down. I ran too far. Where are you? What did I just do? Gather plants. Oh, right! I forgot. I got an advice to gather some plants before building the farms, because they're also used for food and stuff. So I'm actually going to disable the designation for plants, which is P. Or remove designation is X, actually, so just enter there and shift. Yeah, I chose a big area. Bam! No more plants. Now I should do my job. Or so I hope. Anyway. Move it!
Move it, move it, move it! Run, 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 run!
Okay, yeah, that's weird. I'm screaming at myself. Okay, there we go. Finally building the farm. Or planting the farm, more like. And this I can do, because in order to plant farms, the area needs to be irrigated, which means that it has to have been covered with at least water. Water at least 1 deep. Yay for my English. And that's what all this... this was all about, really, irrigating this area. This is just a bonus that I get the moats as well. So, now that the farms are made, I can select what will be planted here. So, in the spring, we will be making plump helmets, which are good for eating and drinking. And in the summer, we will be making plump helmets, which are good for eating and drinking. And autumn, plump helmets, which are good for eating and drinking. And in the winter, we'll make plump helmets, which are good for eating and drinking. In short, you're gonna need a lot of plump helmets. So those 2 farms will do nothing but plump helmets, and I'm going to need more farms later on, because a farmer can only handle maybe 1, at tops 2 farms. So the other ones are actually going to be in fallow, except for 1, which I'm going to do... dimple cups. Dimple cups. Dimple cups and dimple cups. Actually, in the summer, we will be making cave wheat. And in summer, autumn, cave wheat. That is because cave wheat is used for making cloth and threads and ropes and stuff, which I'm actually going to be needing later. And now we can get Link Sir. Okay, why did it freeze? Wow. And back to working with this. Okay, I actually think I'm doing well now, so... actually, what's the engraver doing?
Eating!
Wait, what? Engraver? Woodworking? Huh? What? What? Woodcutter, carpenter, engraver. Alright then, still working. He's not actually set on stone detailing, which is rather amusing. That explains a lot. Time to reclaim some stuff here as well. There we go. Okay. Anywho. That's going to be everything for this video. Oh, I'm starting to plant. Look, I'm so good. This is going to be everything for this video, because I've showed what I wanted to show, the irrigation and building farms and stuff. So, I'll actually see you next time.